Well, it is a historic moment and it is a matter of pride for me that I have been given this responsibility of chairperson of Karnataka Media Academy.
सीनियर जर्नलिस्ट आयशा खानम कर्नाटक मीडिया एकेडमी की पहली खातून चेयरपर्सन बनी। पहली खातून चेयरपर्सन बनने के बाद अपने अहदे का जायजा लिया। बेंगलुरु के विश्वेश्वरैया टावर में मीडिया एकेडमी के दफ्तर में चार्ज लेने के बाद आयशा खानम ने मीडिया से बात करते हुए बताया कि इन्हें बेहद खुशी हो रही है कि उन्हें अहदा मिला। उन्होंने कहा कि सहाफ़ियों की फलाह के लिए वो हमेशा काम करती रहेंगी और अच्छी सहाफत को फ़रोग देने के लिए वो हर मुमकिन कोशिश करेंगी।
Well, it is a historic moment and it is a matter of pride for me that I have been given this responsibility of chairperson of Karnataka Media Academy. And for the first time, a woman has been given this position in the history of academy, which is a big thing, which is a huge, encouragement and huge support to the women that we have received here. And for this, I must thank the Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and Deputy Chief Minister DK Shiv Kumar, and also the media advisor Prabhakar, who has been relentlessly following up this entire appointment process, especially appointing a woman. And it is a matter of really pride that with the announcement of my name, I was flooded with best wishes from all across the state and from all the journalist fraternity, and everyone seemed to be excited about the fact that finally the Karnataka government has given the post to a woman. Sometime back we didn't even have a member in the Media Academy committee, but then this is a big huge gift that the Chief Minister has given to us, to the journalists. So our job will now be to strive for quality journalism, to work towards upliftment of the rural journalistic quality, rural journalists, give them vision, give them more programs, bring in more youngsters into the activity of the Karnataka Media Academy, because the youngsters are bright, but they need to be integrated in the system, in the academy, which will guide them in taking up this profession in a manner like where all the former chairpersons of this academy had adorned this academy. So I will have this huge responsibility to take forward the responsibilities and the vision set by the previous chairmen, and I will have to follow the vision, and we will bring in new energy, new ideas, and also upgrade it with the help of technology. So this is a big moment for all of us here, and it is a big moment for all the members in the academy.